Good morning and welcome to the Talyllyn Railway on our Platinum Jubilee Day. The sun is shining, the locos are looking fantastic, we've got lots of people here and we're going to celebrate the Queen's Platinum Jubilee on the line. So, thinking back 70 years, we were the only railway in preservation. You still had steam on the main line, so we were the only ones that are taking the concept of railway preservation and used it. Now, I have to say that the railway is probably in a better condition than it was in 1952, but I'm sure that we can put on a good show. The other significant thing about 1952 was it was when the Reverend W. Audrey, the author of the Thomas the Tank Engine and the Railway series, first started volunteering here on the railway. So that also was a very significant part of railway history and played a big part of the lives of many youngsters throughout the world. So today we've got number 3 and 4 looking very fine, and we've got some special headboards on, and we'll be following this loco and this train up the railway. So have a great Jubilee weekend. Thank you.